comes through this teeny little shape and obviously frames out the exhaust. It's amazing how they develop these cars to really aerodynamically make it a small impact.